A very humble Chris Bosh went to the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame last night, flanked by LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, Ray Allen, Pat Riley, and other members of the Heat, both past and present. An 11-time All-Star and two-time champion joins the legends of the game in Springfield, Mass.